should have got some calls that they didn't go our way. But that's the name of the game, especially with the Seahawks. You know, there's a lot of times that we don't get the calls that go our way. But we got to keep fighting and pushing through. And the offense has done a great job trying to come back and fight. And that's what we're going to do to the last second. It don't matter what the score is. It don't matter what the situation, what happens within the game. We can't control situations or calls. We just got to keep out.
Talk about a couple of those calls. They were running pick plays that weren't called. They should have been.
Oh, yeah. They definitely should have been called. But it's the name of the game. We can't control that. And hopefully they turn those calls in and they make a better decision, the right decision.
Frustrating day defensively, though. They 60% conversion on third downs. You just couldn't seem to, most of the time, get off the field on third downs.
Yeah, and that's our goal. We got to get off the field on third down. We got to find ways to finish. Finish is doing right longer. And that's winning on third down, winning on first and second down, making it third and long so we can have opportunity to get off the field. Okay.